Hi YouTube. Yeah, today we'll be talking about house sparrows. I caught one a little while ago, and there's a difference between a male and a female and stuff. The female has that little line, as you can see, light brown line, and the male has a red, a black throat. You see that black throat on the male, and they have a really dark line above the eye. Females have a light line above the eye. So yeah, see the difference. And here's the one that I caught. It was a little fledgling, could barely fly. And bye YouTube, please like and subscribe.